Hello guys, welcome back to A Negative Photo, and today we are doing the three Marco challenge.
Yes, but so if you don't know
what that is, basically you pick out three different pens
with or markers. But you can't see.
You can't see, yeah, you do it blindfolded, and you have to make a drawing with them. So basically we're going to be doing that today. And I'm not usually on this channel, I have my own channel, it's called Dare. We will link it in the description, and we will put it somewhere, either there, or there, somewhere.
We'll put it in the middle.
Yeah, and over there. So, basically, make sure to leave a like and subscribe, because to both of our channels. So, without further ado, let's get right into it.
1, 2, 3, let's go!
Say one thing, our little sister over here is the judge.
She's a judge. So yes, these drawing, my drawing's gonna suck, her drawing's also gonna suck. So without further ado, let's start picking the pens.
Woo!
So guys, I am going first
because he's the
right,
best.
Yes, so right, close my eyes.
Wait, I need a muddler.
I've never seen this pen before.
I don't care.
Right, okay, I'm gonna pick out that one. They're gonna be like all the browns, aren't they?
Oh, you got one that's right. Ran out.
Alright, which one ran out, and I'll put it back.
Yeah, that one ran out, right. So I'll take that one out. These two have run out.
A different colour.
Oh.
Oh, okay.
Okay,
thank you. I can't.
There you go. Different colour.
Okay, my turn anyway.
Okay.
I feel like I've got like all the terrible colours left.
I've got all the terrible colours. I apart from green. Green's a
The yellow's nice.
Yeah, yeah, that's
not
right.
Oh, my.
Right.
I've got, like...
Yeah, so, guys, these are the colours we got. I got yellow, blue,
wait, what are we drawing,
and
though?
Pink. Anything. Is there a certain theme, or...
Yeah, certain theme.
Well, Frankie, you guys pick the theme.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Animals.
Okay. Sure.
I have green, yellow, and pink.
Okay, yeah, I know.
You can use
but,
right.
No, you can have, like, any colour.
So, guys, we are going to go into a time-lapse of drawing, and we'll meet you halfway.
Let's
go.
Yeah. 1, 2, 3, let's go!
Alright, guys, so this is my drawing.
I'm not finished.
I have finished it. It looks super snazzy. I know. Okay, I'll tell you what, if I win this competition, you have to make my dragon your profile picture for a week.
No.
Yes.
Let me see your
name. Alright, back to the time lapse.
Get my name. Aim. They call me help. They call me Stacy. They call me her. They call me Jane. That's not my...
Alright guys, so this is mine. It's not very good. So let's just see what the judge thinks right now. Alright, you can come on out, judge.
Okay.
Sorry.
Wait, I need to name it.
Shh. Oh yeah.
Okay then. Here comes the names.
Pixie.
Right, Linda.
So
guys, this is Daddy Dragon. Daddy Dragon.
Okay.
Rate Daddy Dragon and then rate my
Rate Daddy Dragon. It's very good, isn't it?
Oh,
sex of these. 6 out of 10.
What? What about
me?
Pixie?
So basically, guys, she said 10 out of 10. So I've won round 10. One.
I said 6 out of 10.
I've won round one.
Pixie?
2 out of 10.
She's gonna get
8 out of 10.
Yay!
So guys, I won that round.
No. So he got 6. He got 6 and I got 8. So 8-6. So let's move on to the next round. Pens back in, everyone.
Guys.
Okay, I'm ready for the next round. Excuse me, you're now the judge. Get in your
hole. No.
Oh, please. It's my turn.
No.
It's my turn, though.
Why don't you do
it? Rock, paper, scissors, both of you. Best out of 3.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
That round doesn't count.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Okay, one.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Okay, one. So last round. Whoever wins it.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Okay, Des, what do you
want to
be?
What do you mean?
Like, do you want to draw or do you want to judge?
I want to draw.
Okay. Aww, so really
Frankie,
draw.
You can draw in the last round.
Frankie, you can draw in the last round.
Why don't we do 3 rounds each?
No,
if you like drawing.
We'll just do it. Okay. No, I'm staying drawing though.
Fun.
Because it's my channel.
So guys, I have 2 more rounds and Frankie gets 3 rounds. So yes. Right.
And I get 6.
I'm starting
picking
this time.
The pens. Close your eyes.
Alright guys, so we're finished and I'm going to show you first. So my one is the, what's it called? The Ruined Sky Rainforest and it's very beautiful.
So guys, here is mine. I call it the Mighty Mountain. It looks really cool and it's called Incomplete. Because it's
okay,
incomplete.
I upgraded mine. Now it has spots in the trees as well.
So guys, let's the judge decide.
And I needed a eraser.
Judge, who wins?
Mighty Mountain.
Yours is 2 out of 10.
What about me?
9 out of 10.
Yay!
Pippa wins that round.
Holy jeez.
Then he didn't color it in all the right places.
Yeah, it's supposed to be incomplete.
All right, what do you rate it since his art style is incomplete? It's kind of broken now.
Zero out of ten.
Right, guys, thank you for having me on this channel.
Oh, no, Dad, you can judge now.
I'm off.
Dad, you can judge now.
Who's judging?
You can get, because Dad, you can get paid.
Then get in the hole.
Oh, yeah, I'm going to rate you 0 out of 10 every single time, Frankie. 2 out of 10.
All right, guys, next round. Guys, let's put these. Oh, wait, what?
Hello, guys, I am the judge. Guys, I'm now a judge because no one seems to like my artwork.
Yeah. Wait, Frankie, wrong piece of paper.
Oh. For some odd reason, no one likes my artwork.
Hey, I like it. Frankie?
Mm-hmm. Am I choosing first?
No. I mean, yeah. But I need the other pen. Where is it? I'm missing a pen. Oh my gosh. Dad, where did you put that pen?
A pen.
Okay, I'll find it after the video. All right, Frankie.
Ooh, a green, a purple, and orange.
Blue.
All right, guys.
Green.
Okay, let's go. We're just gonna pick those two. Ooh.
All right, guys.
My color scheme isn't bad.
Right.
Why does it look like that?
Do you like to hear the theme?
Okay.
The theme is app logos.
What are they?
Okay.
So you have to make an app logo. So it could be like Snapchat.
I'm going to do Twitter.
I don't know what I'm going
to
do.
Okay, Frankie, I'll have to include the yellow.
1, 2, 3, let's go!
They call me Help. They call me Stacey. They call me Her. They call me Jane.
Alright guys, so it's not very good this time, but I did Roblox and Frankie did God knows
YouTube.
What. Just let me quickly write Roblox because it doesn't really look like Roblox. Wait, what? Okay. And then Roblox.
YouTube.
Okay.
I have 3
Judge.
Kids. Yes.
Get in there now.
Over this.
What do you think?
Alright, come on.
You like mine?
My one's pretty bad. My one's really bad. What do you rate them?
1, 2, and 5.
Okay.
Aww.
So I win again. Alright, I'm judging this round, so...
Come on, Dara, over here. Aww.
Everyone pens in...
That was pretty cool.
Alright. Everyone...
Come on.
Look, I'll look, I'll look.
Wait,
I can be a bartender.
Oh!
Right. Give me! Oh, that
would have been Dad, come on. Dad, do the sound. We're both drawing.
Okay. Hello, monkeys.
Dad, you get to choose first. I'll ruffle them up for you.
I want to see your colors.
Okay, Dad. Dad, I haven't ruffled them up yet.
Yeah.
Okay.
probably got some like really.
Yay!
Okay, my turn.
Well, I got two all right colors. The theme's gonna be like Roblox skins or something.
Oh, yeah, I didn't even.
Two red and a black.
No, red and orange, Frankie, colorblind. Right, guys, Emma, what is the theme?
Car.
Okay.
I guess I'm having
a minimum scar.
My little star.
Oh, hey, what? Can you put it on my shoulder?
No.
Please.
No.
Please. No, please. No. No. Did you put it away?
No, I just chucked the bedding in.
Please, can you put it on my shoulder? You can take it off if it gets like. Hey.
He's fine.
Can she walk on me? I feel like she can walk on me. Wait, take off time out. Guys, Pippa has a hamster.
Yes,
well, can I please have to walk on my hand?
No.
Aw, you're mean.
I'm just
having this. Please? Please.
Oh, yes. Come on, Mommy.
Guys, look. Little hamster.
Oh, there's Bradley holding a hamster and not being scared.
You just kissed my little baby.
Yes.
Ooh, now she has stinky germs on.
Look, guys, it's a hamster.
My hamster.
Oh, you can go down there, Molly. Keep on there.
I'm just gonna see if she's good.
Good, confident with hamsters now. I'm so proud of myself.
Oh.
Well, guys, so far, this is just a bird's eye view.
Okay, I like it.
You?
Yep.
Okay.
I haven't finished yet.
You can go off. Hi, guys. So basically, with my drawing, the blue is just like the outside of it. It's just nothing
well,
important.
Since Frankie's not quite done yet, I'm just gonna go ahead and rate you 6 out of 10.
Okay.
When we at the bottom, nothing gonna stop us. Climbing to the top with you. We could be the greatest ones who never made it. Yeah, it could be.
Dad's got seven.
Ooh.
Okay,
can I hold Molly?
Please.
Can you put it on my shoulder again?
Okay, Frankie.
Put it on my shoulder, Pippa.
I'm going to be completely honest.
Put it on my shoulder.
I'm going to give it a 5, assuming that you're Frankie and you only had those colours.
Oh, can you go on my head?
Yeah,
can you go on my shoulder?
Oh,
let's
please.
Go.
No, she's cleaning herself. So she'll walk on.
Why does the black look grey?
She tried walking on. All right, guys. All right, okay. Put your pen back and pick the next pens.
Are you just
okay?
Pen?
Yeah. There. I'm gonna choose this time. Didn't choose a color this time.
What's the theme before we know, so we know if we've got good colors or not?
No, I'm gonna tell you after. Hold on.
Okay.
Can you go on my shoulder again?
One, two.
I'm so good with her though.
Okay.
Okay.
Can I hold her?
Okay, but basically they got the exact same colors.
Okay.
Am I allowed to change that?
No.
Because it got the exact same colors.
So?
Why is my life like this?
Got black, grey, and orange.
I got the orange, red, and grey. That's literally the exact same colors without the black.
Can I swap my grey out? Because the grey, I can't do anything with the grey.
You guys
there.
Can like trade colors, but you're not allowed to put them.
Do you want to trade the red for the grey? Or the orange for the grey?
I already have a grey.
Okay, do you want to trade out this for the red?
Frankie, I wouldn't trade. Guys, I wouldn't trade if you were you. If I were you, you've got pretty good colors.
Okay, fine. What's the
Wait,
theme?
I could use this to make YouTube.
What's
the theme? The theme is hamsters.
Okay.
Yes, draw a hamster.
Okay, yes, I've got the perfect colors.
I'm gonna do this.
I know. That's why I said I wouldn't trade if I were you.
1, 2, 3, let's go!
Can't draw to save my life, but guys, don't look a sec, look away. So I can show the camera, but look away. So guys, I drew this. Right, Pippa, are you ready?
Oh, cute!
I know.
Do you like color though?
I don't know, she's black, I thought she looked like an Oreo.
Pippa.
Look.
Pippa.
Hey, look.
Okay.
What's
your
example?
Okay, yeah, that's quite
good. Put
it on here.
I give Dez a solid 9 out of 10 because I actually really like that.
No, please.
Ricky, I give you a 5.
For the
again.
Mommy. For drawing of all these.
Yes. Yeah, I give you. Actually, I kind of want to change that to 10 because that's really good. Assuming that it's you.
Molly.
No.
Does Lara walk around on the sofa?
No.
Why?
That's not happening.
How's that not with you?
Can I place all that?
Who did you even draw? It looks like a rat. It does kind
of... It's a white hamster. They have red eyes.
It does kind of look like a rat, though.
So it doesn't
right.
look like a rat.
Guys. On to the next challenge, and I'll be
wait,
judging.
No. Wait, can this is the last round, though.
Wait, can I hold Molly up to the camera?
No. Please.
Can I?
I'll do it.
No, but you're far away.
Can I hold her?
Okay. Molly the...
Molly the mister.
Hamster.
Yeah, but I haven't got to hold her yet.
The girl, she might be my you can't hold her, Frankie. You're bad. She doesn't like you. She's trying to escape.
She's soft.
She's been
all right, everyone. Thank you so much for watching, and we will see you next time. Bye.
Later, bot.